offences seeking bail could be served. The Uganda Law Society insists that its members were not consulted, yet judiciary cannot do without them.
We're also concerned because our advocates have contracts of service with their employees, with their employers, and these are now going to result into professional misconduct suits. But very, very importantly, we need our advocates to file and protect the rights of people that are being affected. We implore government. We know that it is very important for us not to just be on the roads, not to expose people. But as the Law Society, we implore government. We have written to the Prime Minister and we have not yet received a response to include legal services as essential services.
Some lawyers have attempted to file a petition challenging some of the directives issued.
My name is Counsel or Advocate William Sima Joffrey, an advocate of the High Court, and I've just reached here at several divisions to file my application. Unfortunately, the civil division registry is locked, as you can see. Everything starting from down, it is locked.
Our concern in this petition is that the president, having not sought the approval of parliament through declaring a state of emergency, cannot lawfully and constitutionally close the courts. That is